Bulanova sends it down, and that rejection from Bolomboy knocks it away from the big Aussie. No, Bolomboy wasn't going to be denied there, was he? And now CSKA really turning the screws defensively.